are you ready for this? This is Kate strutting down the runway in a goddess-like long floral maxi dress. This is actually the look that would be perfect for resort wear on a trip with a family or a springtime lunch or brunch out with your girlfriends. It's a muted floral pattern that evokes a sense of tranquility and peace, as does the serene color palette here. It just flows so beautifully. And look down, check out the shoes too. Ladies, do you see that? Who doesn't love a bejeweled dress shoe? Just perfect. So well done, Kate. Well done. This is Kate McClure, the lead physician assistant at Providence Anesthesiology Associates, and she has modeled so beautifully here tonight. Love this look. This look has Justin Timberlake written all over it. Adding a jacket, gentlemen, is really a great way to take a look from day to night easily. And this way as well, with this quilted pattern, it gives it that extra texture that really adds to the overall look as well. And look down, he is pairing this with sneakers and jeans. The perfect look for the perfect day out with the guys, or maybe date night out as well. This is something that every man needs to add to their wardrobe. This is Gray Brotherton. He's an attorney. He specializes in criminal defense and civil litigation with the Knox Law Center. And as you can see, he also on the side is the epitome of cool, because he has the JT vibes and he nailed it tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Wheeler, giving us another great example of how a jacket can add so much to an outfit. Pairing it with a lightly printed button-down creates a more professional look as well. And let's have a moment for these shoes. Every guy needs a pair of these brown leather sneakers. They just take everything up a notch. Dr. Wheeler Jervis works at Novant Health Pulmonary and Critical Care as a physician and medical director of ICU. Dr. Jervis has worked countless hours caring for critical care patients, and he has saved numerous lives during the pandemic. We are so grateful for his work, along with all of our other healthcare heroes on the front lines. And tonight, he is doing double duty, also lending his time to support Safe Alliance. And doctor, we thank you. I do my head. Who doesn't love a jumpsuit? This is Allison. She's here tonight rocking this gorgeous slate gray jumpsuit. It features that beautiful V neckline, wrap tie belt, and cropped pant leg. And this is paired so nicely with that neutral platform heel. Ladies, this is a look that is flirty, it's fun, and really functional as we step into spring. A fashion fun fact, Ultimate Gray has been selected as the 2021 Pantone Color of the Year. This is Dr. Allison Bell. She's an obstetrics and gynecology specialist with Charlotte OBGYN. And she has just modeled this so beautifully. Just helps you feel good and look so nice. I really, really love this look. We are absolutely not convinced that Gaurav isn't actually a professional model in his spare time when he isn't off being a physician. This maroon and navy go so well together here in this look. And then what really helps to elevate even more is the matching button-down and tie. This maroon sports coat should actually be a staple item in every man's closet. It is just that nice. This is Dr. Gaurav Bharti. He's a plastic surgeon and co-owner and partner at Hunstad Cortesis Bharti Cosmetic Surgery. And also on the side, he's a great professional model. coming out with a bang. This is Rachel working the catwalk, wearing this black Brooks Brothers peplum style dress, paired so perfectly with the UGG slippers from Nordstrom and the go-go earrings. I mean, she is selling this look. Everyone will want to pick this up. It's a work-from-home look, topped off with those perky cat ears. Can you see those? And the custom-made cape. This is actually an ensemble inspired by the iconic Zoom court hearing in Texas. Have you heard about this? That's where a Zoom mishap turned an attorney into a cat. Rachel Coe is an attorney. She specializes in labor and employment law. And tonight, she's representing our Runway sponsor, Moore & Van Allen, and doing it so well. Thank you, Rachel.